This evening, we've got a whole bunch of fabulous and diverse genderqueer performers, and I am incredibly excited to bring this to you. The last time Netflix brought this many trans people together, it was for a protest. So, progress.
My name is Jess Tom. I'm trans. Can you tell?
Don't answer that.
That was a test. You're passing. Am I?
Do you know what the problem with kids these days is? Everybody right now is getting a participation trophy. When the heck did we start doing these participation trophies, huh? Come on. It's unreal.
I struggle with anxiety, but I don't want to say that anymore because it sounds so negative. From now on, I say my mind sparkles with imaginary danger.
Back when I was in school, kids used to call me a butt pirate.
And that was kind of cute. I'm not mad at it. I'm really not. Although I will admit, I do personally prefer booty bandit or bum burglar, but we can't all be great writers, now can we?
So when my agent contacted me and said that I'd booked a Netflix stand-up thing, I didn't think it was gonna be this. I feel like someone made a mistake somewhere. I mean, the crowd hated me. One of the worst I've ever bombed before. The fact that they're even keeping it in is,
The more that I read about the gay agenda online, the more alarmed I'm becoming at how much more confident straight people are and our ability as gay people to do anything.
Our community evaporates the moment we have to post a group photo.
I don't know if it was like some kind of mix-up that they put me on this trans non-binary showcase thing. I mean, the whole thing is just, it's mostly women, and then there's a couple guys who think they're women. That's about it. I don't know. And then just me, I feel like someone made a mistake